Hi there. This evening I have an unboxing for you. In this grey plastic envelope, is some recording equipment. Share with you. It's something that I bought because I'm doing a lot of videos with my phone at the moment. Very casual Instagram videos. If you don't have Instagram, I do upload compilations onto my YouTube channel afterwards. If you do have Instagram, my link is down below. I upload when I can. It's that whole Instagram TV thing, the vertical videos. I'm just testing it out to see what happens. I don't know if it's going to be a thing or not yet. We'll see if you guys like the vertical phone filming format. The envelope is bubble wrap lined. I don't know if you can see that. You can maybe even hear when I run my finger across it. You might also be able to see two distinct rectangles. One here, one smaller one here. There are two boxes in here. Just gonna make some more packaging sounds with this. If you can't wait to see what's inside, you can skip ahead a few minutes. have a look inside. This first box is a mini tripod. I know nothing about the brand or type or anything like that. I got this on AliExpress. This came in a 2-pack for, I think it was $8 or something, or maybe it was €8, I can't remember. I'll put the link down below anyway. It's really not expensive. Friend out too. And there we go. It's the same brand, but it came as like a kit. You could buy this separately or that separately, but I decided to get both just to make sure everything works nicely together. So, this phone kind of holder screws on top of the mini tripod, and then the phone goes on it. At the moment when I do phone videos, I just hold it with one hand, and then my videos are all done with just one hand. And I'd quite like to try with two. So here we can see there's a possibility of 20 centimeters. If it's fully closed, then you can try 16 centimeters half open, and then just 11 centimeters when it's flat. And at the bottom, we have the weight, 183 grams. That's interesting to me. So we have the screw that seems to have two different top parts. I don't know. Oh yeah, this one's kind of like a ball bearing part. So you can change the angle. And that's just a straight up and down. Screw is 1/4 inch. Panoramic rotation, 360. So 360 degrees. Maximum height 16 centimeters. Minimum height 11 centimeters. Closed length 20.5 centimeters. Safety payload 1.2 kilograms. It can hold 1.2 kilograms. That's a lot. Weight is 183 grams. Material is aluminium alloy, ABS, and color is black. A small brand focusing on phonography. Phonography. I guess it's a play on phone and photography. Phonography. Phonography. Okay. And it's the same brand that does this sort of phone holder mount thing. I don't know what the real term is, it's probably written on the box somewhere. Clamping ring is 58 to 205 millimeters, so the phone could be probably horizontal or vertical. We have 360-degree rotation can control the size of the phone installation, the mobile phone installation, and the same for this one. So you can turn it right round. High quality phone tripod mount. There we go, that's the name. Phone tripod mount. Nice soft tapping sound with the nails on these boxes. I find that so relaxing. The sound is so soft. Very clear though. A slightly different sound. Not too different. Deeper sound. Let's have a look inside. There we have it, the tripod. It's funny, these the legs look a little like wings, don't they? Like it could be an insect. That's the head, the body. It's like a tail, and these are the wings. Seems quite sturdy. The movements of the legs are very smooth. There's some rubber at the foot of each leg. part moves quite well, quite smooth. Let's see how well it can block. Nice smooth. I think it's called a ball bearing. I'm not sure. That's the word that comes to mind, but I'm not sure. Let's open this mount as well, this foam mount. In a really, really long plastic bag. How long is that? They maybe have a lot of different products, and this one bag does them all. Okay, so we have the bottom, which screws onto the mount, and then we have the foam, which can turn quite well and seals well. I can, it looks like I can actually attach it here too if I don't want it to turn. I have a lot of options, I think, so I can really do the perfect setup that I need. And yeah, it's long enough, well, it's wide enough to put your phone in this way, and then you can just turn this part to get it horizontal or vertical or somewhere in between. And here there are some rubber, yeah, quite hard rubber, but a rubber grips to hold onto the. Feels very light plastic, quite sturdy, I guess. We'll see. Everything seems to go together okay. Try this out after I'm done filming here with this. I am going to do a video using my phone and tapping on the boxes for the tripod. So a little 5 to 10 minute tapping, soft nail tapping video using my phone, and it'll be up on Instagram on my IGTV. It will probably be out before this video is out, so you can go and have a look. Okay, I'll leave it there for tonight. Well, for this video anyway. I hope you found this relaxing. I'll leave the link to where I got this on AliExpress down below. There will also be my Instagram and Twitter links and my Patreon. So if you want to support this channel, you can do it in a lot of different ways. You can like my videos, you can comment, you can follow me on Twitter or Instagram, or you can become a patron for $1 a month, and that really helps keep this channel going. It's a lot of work, but I really love it. I hope that you have a lovely evening, and I'll see you next time.